nestled high in the beautiful green forests of the Sierra Nevadas, a place where white people live and the sun is always shining, a place some people call heaven and others call Combidelian spirits. Let's go inside and take a look around.
Ahoy there, welcome aboard. Come on in.
Now my name's Ted Jefferson, and this is Combidelli. Now, the employees will help you the best that they want to, and the sandwiches are sometimes fresh, but this is the place to be.
Hey, check it out. We've got Slurpees.
Yeah,
Slurpees. Sodas, coffee house, freezers, and all this fresh coffee for you. Check it out, we got hams, we've got turkey, we got Swiss, we got roast beef, we got burritos, check it out, Hot Pockets, yeah!
And you think that's all?
I don't think so! We got beer, more beer, 6-packs, 12-packs, 18-packs, 30-packs, we got it all! And our prices will moonwalk, that's right, moonwalk, all over everybody else's prices! And check out the wine! We got big bottles, little bottles, all the bottles you need!
Yes! And last but not least, we got junk food up the wazoo!
We got O. Henry's, we got Snickers, Kit Kats, cookies, we got beef jerkies all over the place! Chips! Woo-wee!
Well, that's Combidelian spirits. Here since 1923, when the roads were still dirt and the cars were still American. And I know nowadays that minorities have brought in their changes and all, but we're still red, white, and blue from our head to our shoes. So tell your mama, tell your papa, and your brother and your sister, come on down to Combidelian Spirits. Ted Jefferson.